Okay, sir, let's get you into the cells here.
212, that's
Just letting you know that we've got
13.
Body cam rolling.
What's going on in front of people?
You want to make yourself famous, do it now.
Dude was ramming us with his car constantly. So we tased him out of his car.
Best PD.
Send it.
Okay, do we stay off our phones by pillbox? Someone's running over my medics.
Yeah, I'm on the way now.
Which one is it?
One of you guys running over our medics. Someone in the cruiser.
I mean, we currently have one officer.
I was in a pursuit and she was in the middle of the street.
Alright.
Can somebody make sure to close the gate?
Yeah, I need the E-32s at the box. Some armed people over here. Oh, I'm getting shot at. I'm chasing down a blue. Looks like a Toyota.
Yep.
Cyan, near a pillbox.
He's inside the PD. Him. If I get out, he's gonna
run.
Still chasing him, Lewis.
I'm on active 1080 with cyan two seater sports car near downtown box. We're going to the parking garage. Might go through a shootout. I need 32s over here.
I got cuffed here. Can someone uncuff me?
Still, we find one.
270 plus 2.
Fire! Shots fired. Hit a jump. I think they're going back to pillbox. They're not in the parking lot anymore.
What's the vehicle?
It's a Cyan GDM sports car, two seater.
Terry, just letting you know that that suspect F8'd.
Okay, thanks. I've got a body cam and his ID.
Yeah, I've sent you an ID info as well there.
Thank you.
I lost eyes on the suspect.
Thank God. Where do we go?
I'm gonna be heading to pillbox. I'm bleeding out.
Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, the poor door.
It's okay.
Jeez.
Terry.
Yes, sir.
Are you going on patrol?
I'm in PD at the moment. I'm just going to make a prayer.
Alright. I was asking if I had a roll with you after you're done.
Once I'm done here, bro, but there's a lot happening in CE right now, so if you want to jump out with somebody else, we can catch up later.
Hello, Miss Lady.
Hello. What did you arrest your man for?
So, I was one of those SRD lads, or the ones in the fucking Mitsubishis.
Oh, right, okay.
Obviously, the original call was just a 10:13, went out. There was one of those cars there with the driver and passenger dead. Then another one drove up and was like antagonizing me just about like parking and shit. And then we were just winding each other up. Like, and then the civilian came over and robbed his car off. And then he was like, get rid of my car, get rid of my car. And then he shot her. And I was like, can't do that. And then he shot somebody VDM'd me, your man VDM'd me that you were had there. And then he killed your man. And I was like, right, he's after doing me a favor there. But then I was like, just get out of the scene, like leave the scene so we didn't have to do it. So then he just got out of his car and killed her while she was down the flat back there. So I was like, right, get out of the car now, we have to. And then he went on a 1080. So Bobby went after him and I just took this fella. But the whole time he was like getting out of handcuffs, getting out of my car. When I had him in a pillbox, they brought me into the back room, you know, our that we have.
Yeah, yeah.
And the door was locked and he just ran straight through the door.
Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, he's obviously so, just taking the piss, like.
Yeah, so I knew he was going to F8 or do something when we were here. I have it body cammed. I'm going to just clip that up and send that and your F8 log.
Nice.
Give me a few minutes to do that, though.
Okay, I'm going to head out.
Yeah, cool.
Ooh, that's not fully loaded. Let's fully load, let's fully load, let's fully load. 5, 4, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, come on. 225 plus 2, 10, 76, 10, 17.
Nice. Nice. Patrol
on
patrol.
That's
a local, right?
No, it's not a local. He put his hands up.
That's a person. Oh, okay. Well, did he hit Louis?
I'm gonna take Louis to the hospital.
Bam, chasing that. We tried tasing. Did he hit Louis?
Yeah, we're doing traffic stop.
Okay, let's go. If you're watching and you haven't, hit subscribe because why the fuck not?
Fine, let him shoot him.
Okay, and then we get this on, toggle display. Turn it on, and then we want the plate reader out, and we're gonna toggle that display. Close that, and I don't know what to do here because it doesn't really make sense. No idea what I'm doing here.
55 plus 2 back then, 70 plus 2,
lit it
to 10.
Okay, let's see how that works. The fuck is that? Okay, there, sir.
Hey. Oh, yeah, I'm just waiting for my buddy, Kevin.
Where is Kevin?
Inside the police station. I don't know what he's doing, but... Somebody. I got hit by a car today. I got beat up twice.
76 P, pillbox or one suspect.
Couldn't turn the music off while you're talking to him.
Oh, yeah. Sure, sure.
Thank you.
Let's get to it. Yeah, sorry about that.
You're right.
Yeah, no, I got hit by a car today. I got... Random came up to me. One of them just got arrested. And I'm waiting for my buddy Kevin. I have the license plate of the guy that hit me because I found his car at the dealership.
What is it?
His license plate number is... Let me go to my gallery. Zoom in. It is 6604191. It's a blue Sultan, I think.
I've got no vehicles that match that.
You're sure that you sure you got the number right?
6604191.
Yeah.
Yeah, no matches.
I don't know. That was the plate I saw, and I took the picture. I don't know.
Interesting.
I don't know if the car's still there. It probably isn't.
Okay. Who's this guy?
I have no idea who that is.
Hello.
Hello.
Lewis, do you copy?
Can you hold me, please?
Sorry?
Copy.
Can you hold me, please?
You in the...
In the hospital.
Do you have a clip of that? They're asking for your side.
No.
I'm in the city.
Sorry, sir.
I want a job.
You want the job. Okay, what's your name, sir?
My name is Adolf Kiesler.
Okay. It's not Jeff, is it? Mm-hmm. Your name's not Jeff, sir, is it?
It's Adolf. Adolf Hester.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, there's my buddy Kevin.
Okay, so there's nothing much I can do for you. Okay.
What happened? Mr. Officer.
Yeah, what's up?
How are you doing? I'm gonna be a police.
Okay, yeah, put in an application on this card, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Kind of FA in. Turn blue, you fucker. I wanna see him turn blue and quit. So I can take care of it. Come on, you little prick. I know he's gonna do. I know he's gonna do. Come on.
Well, man, nice car.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, yeah, Kevin. Yeah.
What's going on, Jamie?
You know, I beat the hell out of two guys that tried to beat me. Well, one of them tried to beat me, and I beat him. The other one tried to beat me in front of a bunch of cops and got arrested.
Aw, that guy's not very smart, man.
Yeah, it's been a crazy day. I watched the guy jump off a roof and kill himself, too.
Whoa, man.
Today's been really weird. And there was a gunfight out here, too.
Oh, my car's gone. Uh-oh.
It's been a day, man.
Back to your department.
Hello.
Hello.
But those EMS ladies, they were real pretty.
Oh.
Oh, really?
Damn, that was... Oh.
Yeah. Oh, my bad.
One of them had a...
Good lord.
Sorry about that. Didn't see you there.
No
worries. Nice, huh?
It's a pretty nice cool car, maybe.
Thank you.
I like it. Oh, look at that. Wow. Oh, it's you. Hello, smart fellow. Oh, damn. Oh.
I got time for it. 11-5, 10-76, let's 10-7 in. I'm gonna die here. Bye bye. I'm gonna fucking call that. What a shit show that is. Help me.
It's alright, buddy. You almost had your moment.
Help me.
You almost made it in the Fast and Furious crew.
Oh, man. So much for the harnesses.
Yeah, if you don't hear it click, it ain't working. Go ahead and click your little... Rub your legs around. .272 plus 3, gonna be 760 EMS with the downed officer.
Take a shit and watch the best of those PD while doing so. Ooh, watching while shitting, now we're talking. Now we are talking. I hope it's a clean exit as well. Hope it's a clean exit. May the shitting gods forever be in your favor. Wish I knew where that was as well. Oh, now I'm stuck. It's messy. Oh.
Yeah,
it's disappointing.
You.
That is disappointing.
Huh.
You know, you meet strange people here. He's got some running outside. There's another wrong. Hey, yeah. There's one of those
from Dublin.
Don't worry, sir. Somebody will be with you soon.
What happened to you?
I flew out of the car.
PD got issued these new racing harnesses, and I don't think they,
not working very well. All right.
I don't think they checked the restrictions on them.
Looks like it's popped out of place, brother. Cool. Pop it right in. It's going to hurt
it's
a little
pretty
bit.
Pretty cool, man.
I kicked his, and he got tased.
Oh, shit. All right. You should be good, all right?
Oh, thank you, sir. I appreciate that.
Yeah, no worries. If you need anything else, come find us.
St. Patrick's Day got hard in Ireland. I actually just played golf. I didn't even do anything for it. I can't stand it. Too many people.
Man,
go crack up. Town is full of tourists, so it's too fucking busy. Come on, let me go. Wahoo!
Oh yeah, where he at? Oh yeah, where the fuck he at? Come here, bitch.
That smells like shit.
The fuck this guy keeps harassing me.
I'm fucking see you, bitch. I'm gonna fucking kill you, bitch. When I see you, bitch, I'm gonna kill you.
That's a threat.
I remember my first beer.
Ooh, officer, you got a dash live.
I see.
It's locked, here you go.
Stop snitching, bitch. Eat a dick.
You, but I forgive you.
Try again. We all might have to get out.
Alright, smash the window.
Oh,
full car here.
Man, they've been dealing with the same shit we've been dealing with all day.
Did I hear about the Islamic attack?
Sitting around in front of our building, ordering.
Who hasn't heard about it?
And we are arresting for that.
Yeah, I'm back in. Appreciate ya.
Trespassing on government property.
Where's the walker's car?
The what?
Oh, I was wondering where walker's car was.
No, no, shit.
This is the... What was his name? This is the Paul Walker corner right here, okay?
Oh, damn! Thank you very much.
You good?
Of course, sir.
Oh. Why'd you hit my car? Yes, it is. No, I didn't. It's my car. Right here. Run the plates.
Grand Theft Auto by an autistic person. What is going on?
What seems to be the problem here?
Can you hear? Are all the cogs working up there, mate?
I can't hear
hey
you, mate.
Man, run them plates. I know the person that owns
hey
this
man,
car.
His run
name
the
is
plates.
Robert Longson.
That's me. I'm Robert.
This car.
You are not Robert. Shut the
yes,
fuck up.
Yes, I am.
I know Robert.
That's literally
I've started
my
taking
Robert.
East.
Yeah, you excuse got me? Out of Greengrass, you dumb fuck.
You dumb fuck.
Bro, you're an EMS. You're a walking slash me merchant. Be quiet.
Thank you.
Wrong person. Run the fucking plate. Before I shoot him out of that.
What is it? I honestly don't understand what's after happening there.
That car was stolen out of Greengrass.
Oh, fuck's sake. Never getting there.
1 second, my buddy's calling me. He's the owner of the car. Hello.
I got smacked out of the car by someone. It was with a gang member. I don't know if he was with a gang member or not, but I know he was with someone. The guy come flying out of the car at the same time. His mate come running up to my car and just jumped in it and just started driving off of it. EMS guy, literally, I told the EMS guy that right next to the guy that's reviving him, he jumped back in the car and just drove off. So I don't know if you can see my car anyway, man. Just let me know, right?
It was just down here at 8090.
Okay, like, do you know who's got it?
Some dude dressed in all white with an AK-47 strapped across his chest.
Oh, lovely. Okay.
Yeah, fun days.
Yeah. Like, you...
Well, I'm talking to PD right now, so...
Alright, thank you, man. Yeah, thank you.
I know. We're the only two people in the city who have it, so... There's no reason why somebody else should have it.
Nobody should be driving my fucking car, bro. And taking it from a person who's just purposely, their friend has crashed into a car purposely to take him out of the car. Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah.
Screaming to his friend, oh, you got it, my ass.
Yep. All right, let me talk to the officer and then I get you.
All right, man, thank you.
Yep. All right, you got that?
Yeah, did you put my loudspeaker?
Yeah, I did. So that Ferrari FXX Evo that just left,
yeah,
it's stolen.
Okay. Do you have the
he
plate?
He was hit out of it. We do not have the plate, but I know the owner's name if you want to give it a search.
Yeah, go for it.
His name is Robert Longson. L-O-N-G S-O-N. And it should be under a Ferrari. Well, it should be FXX Evo.
Okay, yeah, I got the person that has it.
Apparently, he was whacked out of it by another group of people. So, in okay. Greengrass, just so they could grab it.
Okay. Well, look, I'll put a shout out on the radio just to keep an eye on it. What is it? It was a Ferrari FX Evo.
Yes, it is a red. It's a red and black. It's red. Okay, black undercoat, red pearlescent.
Okay. Right. I'll put a call out on radio so that everybody keep an eye out. Okay.
10-4. Thank you.
Thank you very much. There is a Ferrari that has been stolen. It's a red black.
Last seen location?
8060. Apparently there's only two in the city, so it should be fairly easy to spot.
You
past Legion.
It's gone past Legion.
Driving back up towards Legion now. Heading up towards PD.
M76.
Any chance I could not jump out of the car?
Where am I going? I lost the size, he's too quick for me.
What's his last known?
He went towards PD. I've just gone over the bridge next to PD to see if I can find him.
Around Legion. Did you get a lot of plate lock on him?
I haven't. I'm at the far side of the bridge, 81, 83.
Yeah, I'm 10 foot. I'm on my way.
Sorry, Terry, you said you had eyes on him?
I believe it's him anyway.
Come on.
Wacker, does the owner know what the plate is? The license plate?
No, he doesn't have the plate, but he had the individual's name, and it was Robert Longson.
Does it have red underglow?
Yeah, apparently.
It's not a Ferrari, is it, Terry?
No, but he's not happy that we're with him.
He's just driving, so...
The guy that reported it is on EMS, so you can get more information off the guys from EMS if you wanted.
Yeah, I'll jump on it now.
You gotta put your seatbelt on, goddammit.
Yeah, this is that pretty lady that I was telling you about.
Oh
man, the third time I've been knocked out today.
So is this your car?
No, that's not my car.
Okay.
I don't have a car.
Which one?
I'm poor.
This one here.
Oh wait, this is my EMS car.
That's yours. Okay, that's just double checking.
Yeah, yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Yep. Damn it, Kevin, you motherfucker.
Make sure you wear your seatbelt. Yeah.
Well, you're the one who's.
Why is this man running?
I'm still
black?
Chasing him. He's at Maze Bank Arena. I was just talking to medics. The guy's dressed in all white, black. Has an AK-47 strapped to his chest, and he's a black ski mask. I cannot confirm if that's the guy or not. I can't see the inside.
Yeah, name is Robert Longson. Will you watch the road, please?
What color of red was it? It was like a red with like a black tint to it. Hold on, I'm gonna give you a plate in a second. One sec. I'll give you a plate in a second. You need to just run it through the DMV for me.
Oh, I'm gonna die. My bad.
EMS to PD, you're chasing the wrong car. That's
yeah,
all I need.
Yeah, I thought so. I was gonna say, this ain't no Ferrari.
Yeah, that's a Lamborghini. What you're looking for, it'll look like a race car. It has double air intakes.
It's an old school one. I think I know what it is.
It's like a low spider or something like that.
It's a Ferrari FXX Enzo Evo Edition.
No, I know what we're looking for.
But we still have to chase this guy.
Yeah, now we do. You guys do you. Let me add a minor detail. It has a split wing.
5-5, 1076 to the latest 1013.
He just lost me, what? Hey, if you're faster than me, Terry, take it over.
Passing on your right. If I can.
Sir, you need to put that bat away.
What's going on here?
That man, you.
She didn't eat.
Yeah,
that guy.
Can you help, Mark? Can you help? Can you help her?
I need help, please. Everybody help me.
That guy was beating on her.
Reckless driving.
Oh, that guy's got taser.
Oh, man, crazy shit starting to run right now.
That's why you step away.
Let her go, let her go, let her go. You will be, the dog will bite you. The dog will bite you.
What do you mean, let her go? I'm helping her. Are you crazy?
I'm walking away, I'm walking away.
You good now?
You want me to stand, you want me to stand to the side? You want me to stand to the side?
On that lady.
Without that badge, without that badge, you a bitch.
All right,
side of the road, other side of the road.
No, dude, the red shirt, you got a spider.
Wait him.
Oh, man, he got,
step away, guys, step away.
Yeah, he got a spider on his foot.
Oh, shit. Boy, guys.
The corner over there.
You're going the wrong way with your dumb man. Fuck out the way, stupid.
Keep going.
If I talk what? If I talk what? If I talk what? Talk all I want.
Arrest that man.
Yeah, I'm a woman beater. I beat your bitch while I was down, nigga. Shut up.
Hey, gentlemen.
Lol.
You gotta jump though.
Huh? So, fuck. It's like pointless, like, with damn cunts.
Drug. I saw his car out.
Drug deals are a bit better. Did you. You don't have a plate, do you?
We got the guy.
You got the car back, did you?
Yeah, it's not the right Ferrari, it's a Lamborghini to be chased, but.
Sir, do you own this car?
Yes, what's up, man?
Do you have a license and registration?
Yes, of course. Can I help you?
Yeah, sorry, we're looking for a car that's similar to that. Could you just stay over for 1 second? I just want to just double check it.
Yep.
Thank you.
Hey, this is the guy that robbed me!
Bro, what?
Hey, the owner of the car, Terry, is Ryan Johnson,
J-H-O-N. Damn. Whoa, what happened to you?
I got no clue, he's just looking for the car.
Damn.
I think
the cops are just meant you get a nicer car than that.
Probably, man.
We've all been jealous before, it's okay.
Yeah, I bet.
Free my boy. What's your name?
Dexter Osco.
You said Dexter?
Not Jackson.
We gonna race later or what? Okay, sir, thank you for your cooperation. You're good to go.
Alright, perfect, man.
Thank you.
Yo, you got any painkillers? I'm bleeding.
I've none, actually, sorry.
Really, officer?
Yeah, I don't carry
them. Wait, officer. If you're a pursuit interceptor, why are you pulling somebody over?
Because I'm actually searching for a vehicle.
Bro.
Okay. Is that a problem?
No.
Thank you.
Sir ID Bailey.
Vehicle.
Is there anything in it, puppy?
Huh?
Nah.
Sorry, sir, mind yourself there. I don't want to run over you.
85.
Hold on. Hey, officer.
Yes, sir.
You could drop me off at the bank right around the corner real quick.
No.
I'm bleeding. Right. I need a painkiller. Yeah.
No, use not all a taxi four service. Of those.
There's nothing fucking better to do. 5-5, 1076, the latest 1078. I've been in active 1080 with a black pickup truck. I just seen do a handoff in the airport.
Or 225 plus three adding on.
Fucking speed, I think.
It's gonna be 76 the latest 13s. We're starting
to find the
that's all.
Fuck, goodbye. Wish he wasn't so fucking tall, I wouldn't have seen that. Shit. Last eyes. Never fucking catch him. The airport.
Bobby, you get a chance, can you put me up from pillbox, please?
Guy
point, he's got a gun point.
Repeat that.
Item 32 is now a pillbox. 10-4, 225 plus 3 respond.
What's the situation?
One guy taking two guys hostage. I've got him in. He's currently put his hands up. I need a guy ready to cuff him.
10-4, are we on lower or higher side of the pillbox?
Higher.
Lower.
Higher.
Okay, 10-4, we're going higher.
We got one in custody.
Fucking idiot. Look, why would you turn into me, you cunt? Can I be cop? Yeah, fair play to you.
Okay, just radio me what's happened, alright? I'm gonna go back to PD of them.
Look at this, like, absolute mess. Watch this. Officer, officer.
You're my cop.
Are you selling the blue, like the blue switches, yeah?
Sir, this your car, sir?
How much? A blue switch. I know the mini SMG is quite rare, so how much one for it?
Hey.
Yeah, I said that. 600 for a mini SMG.
Fucking airport again. Got it. 515, 1076, layers 1078. Yeah. Oh, damn. Five on five, requesting 32s in the airport. Just witnessed a handoff. Black SUV again. Man's wearing suspect's wearing a monkey hat with a grey suit or a navy suit. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Get out. Real. Get in. Surely he didn't see me. Fucking lost it. Oh shit.
Got one individual running away from the white t-shirt. Suspect just popped his head on intentional.
I need an undercover car. Let's see.
Probably there's a fist fight behind us.
Where? I don't see no bush.
or someone hiding behind a bush. I think that man just lied to us, not gonna lie.
Yeah, he's vulnerable. It's gonna be a good form.
Focus and going back to. I'm going back to it. Ooh, probably done. 5-on-5, 1076, the latest 1017. Fucking block. Hello.
Hello.
I don't see anyone over there.
It's very close to that block as well.
There's been a black Jeep like yours, the one that you're driving, keeps doing drug sales.
The red underglow.
Yeah, I didn't make out the underglow, but it's a guy with a monkey mask, yeah, and then a black suit.
Yeah, he's always selling down there.
Yeah. So I'm trying to get him.
Remember the time when you pulled out in the middle of the street and he blamed you on intentionally ramming him?
Oh, yeah, was that him?
That's him, yeah.
Classic.
He's awkward to deal with.
Even better. We go to that? 5-on-5 attaching. 1017 is called for. I just fucking need you.
Whacker, holy fucking shit, bro, I nearly whacked you.
Well, that's why they call me Whacker.
Watch where you're going, Whacker.
What's going on over there, Whacker? 330 plus one additional responding to the shots fired at Mississippi Boulevard.
Just doing a sweep for Cazins. Where are you?
Your vehicle just got deleted.
For fuck's sake. Still had a vehicle blister. Okay, well that's just there. What the fuck? No idea why, but my guy sometimes fucking just jumps out. I didn't even see who was it? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Great job, buddy.
Oh my god, Terry's there.
What the fuck?
Go ahead and ignore that panic, just for medical assistance.
What the fuck? That was a bit fucking close.
Trying to finish it off.
Yeah. put me in the back of the car.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. 515, 1076 to pillbox. Get off the road!
Make sure you lock the car, your man in the jumpsuit loves robbing the PD cars.
Got him, Jack.
Walker!
Hello?
Yes, yes, thank you.
How are you, man?
Good, how are you?
You guys living the dream, having fun?
We were trying to. Hope you're staying out of trouble, Caden.
Oh, stay out of trouble.
Hope you are.
No, he's not! Don't
Can you clear out those guys over there for me while I take everybody?
Yep.
Oh, hey.
Okay, can everybody... Can everybody clear? Can everybody clear? That doesn't need attention, please.
Bro, the piggies always want to come around. We just chilling.
Yeah, I know. Listen, I've been requested by EMS just to get everybody off the scene, okay?
I don't want to talk.
I didn't ask you to talk. I'm asking you to walk.
Yo, leave my boy alone, man.
Walk. Walk. Gets the stepping. Gets the stepping.
Yeah, we gotta get you off the...
Gets the stepping or I will do you for trespassing.
All right.
Sir, what the hell are you sitting on?
Huh? What? I'm sitting on a bench. There's a bench here, man. Are you crazy?
I don't see no bench.
I think you've gone mad.
Thanks for that.
No problem. Sorry. Oh, jeez. I don't want to drive. You drive.
Sorry.
I just don't want to.
Okay.
I'd like to be drove around. Well, that's right there.
Where does it tend to be this way,
though? I don't know. Go right onto the freeway, it looks like. Surely it's on top of the freeway, no?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh.
Yeah, that's above us.
It wasn't watching, so.
Who could? I don't know. Thinking it, we went underneath it, so I think we might need a loop back. This is gonna bring it back underneath as well.
Yeah. There's new shots for it though. They're moving from here.
Good, go for it. Oh yeah, up the off ramp and across the bridge. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Going straight, yeah. Oh, this isn't good.
Press 32s.
515 requesting 32s to 7280, multiple shots fired.
330 responding.
You happy when you move now?
Yeah.
Step out of vehicle, please.
Why?
Because I'm asking you to.
That's what you got. Why, though?
Because there's lots of shots for it. Your vehicle is full of bullet holes. Doesn't look like you're peaceful to me, sir. There's bullet holes all over your vehicle.
Peaceful guys, come on, officer.
Well, then there's, you don't have anything to work with.
Nah.
Yeah, thought so.
Never mind, I'm taking this car.
No, it's all shot up, bro.
You can see you're ramming him, yeah?
Hey, Moyo is, it wasn't, was he?
You were on mine, yeah.
Oh, shit.
And right.
Let's get loaded.
Yes, keep going straight. Open left. Going straight.
This is gonna end up back at that black, isn't it?
Yeah, 515 in an active 1080 with a black sports car, purple undergrow.
10-4, 22+2,
gonna be 1020. Was there a PD trying to ram one of our EMS off the road?
Left. Yep, there he is.
Negative, what's the situation?
I just had one of the EMS guys say that they were almost run off the road by PD. He was in, like, a Suburban.
What else?
Was that an impound?
He's taking a jump.
I'm not completely sure.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna make it.
Go back around. Back around
that
here.
That guy, for me, was headache.
He's after jump
like
now.
A shit ton, and then he just disappeared.
Yeah, straight down.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, I'll let him know.
Straight here?
Yeah. I think he might have went left. We've lost eyes. He took a jump into the multi-story car park and he's now gone. Why are you in this piece of shit?
Fancy to change.
Okay,
yeah, I'm
gonna
change it now after that.
Yeah, this wasn't great, was it? I think the best thing to get in is that fucking charger and just put it all black with no decals on it.
Yeah.
Shots fired, gonna be in an active
1080. Well, do you want to drive one, or would I get my car?
We are passing PDM right
I'm gonna
now.
Jump in this one anyway.
PDM specs up.
I'll ride passenger there with you, I never.
If you want.
When you're shooting as a passenger, do you go first person?
No.
Yeah.
Just use the little dot.
Yeah. Oh, we're not on radio.
Five and five, 1076, the latest 1013. Plus one.
Situation seems to be good for you, one suspect in custody.
10-4. What the fuck?
Yo!
What are you doing? Why would you turn across me like that? Sir, step out of the vehicle, please.
Hello?
Step out of the vehicle.
Hello?
Sir, turn off the engine, please. What the hell was that?
You went so fast into the turn, I thought I was gonna make it.
Sir, if you can't judge how to drive, maybe we should revoke your license.
No, don't.
Sir, we've got the right of way. We're already on the straight. You can't turn across traffic.
Sorry, sir.
Okay, look, just do better, okay?
Alright.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hee
Just do better. Favorite one.
Outstanding. Just so degrading. drug sir?
Yeah. Are you headaching or is that me?
You? Well, it's good. I'm ice cream anyway. It's done it again where it's brought us to underneath.
I don't see the thing. I gotta go in and reset my MDT. Or dispatch you.
Waste of time, not going to that anymore. Give me something to go to.
What's everyone doing at the pillbox?
Let's go find out.
Situation with this guy, is he body snatched the suspect we have, so we're gonna try and get a bolt out of the car.
Back in the hospital.
Is it this gray car, is it?
10-4.
Damn! Spray.
You better off getting them out.
Okay, don't
type.
Get up out of here.
Nigga,
what the fuck?
Red Hoodie, follow
Ooh,
me.
Who are you running? Like, I get by.
Yeah, but we're going after the original suspect. Same with the apprehended driver.
You go up ahead of them. Jump out.
Family! Okay, I'll stop.
Who's just ramming?
Right, get him, get him.
It's gonna be...
Taser him out of the car.
Taser him out.
Yo, can I get your number?
Get that guy in the shitty beat-up car.
He just attempted to slam it off.
He tried to steal the suspect and he also ran it.
Need to let him out of green grass.
Yeah.
Half a minute.
We can't really get him out here.
I tell niggas I'm a baller. I'm a baller, nigga. Say something stupid, nigga. I'm a baller, nigga. What? Even the cops.
Some stupid.
What? What'd you say?
For the short time.
He said, say officer, something stupid.
I got a question, officer, because there's a lot of mayhem going on.
There is indeed. That is a good observation.
Yeah.
There is indeed.
Imagine how we feel.
You know what? Because y'all probably mean as shit, so I'm going to leave y'all alone.
I'm not mean.
Y'all not mean?
Yeah.
I was about to say, you know, it's always that one good cop, one bad cop. You the good cop.
You're a good cop, good cop.
Yeah, fuck off.
Oh, wow. I like that. Bad. See? Bad cop. Yeah. Fucking bad cop.
You got it.
What's my name?
SPD. Oh, legend.
Is he in there?
Oh,
no, he's not
shit.
In there.
What the? I'm in the
car. You better get your ass down.
You better help me, bro. You better help me. What do you mean, better help me? You ain't going
nowhere. Sir, do you want to step off that vehicle, please?
Boy, fuck your car, fuck the police, fuck the police.
Put a shirt on, sir. Put a shirt on, it's quite distracting.
There go, Loyo, over there.
Sorry, man, control
you. Stop gyrating on the hood.
Shut up.
Put a leash on your boy.
Smoking that. Car pack.
Smoking that. About to go to jail pack.
What's going on here?
Moving at 25 to life back.
Terry, you wanna go today?
What's up, shawty?
It's easier if you just get out of the car, dude.
It's easier if you just get out the car, dude.
I'll bet 20k on it.
So pointless.
Yeah. But there's zero point in trapping him.
The longer this guy wants to wait, the longer he's got until he goes to jail, so... Just let him out of a pillbox, no? Then chase him. Don't give this guy any reductions.
You don't want... He's not gonna leave pillbox.
We just try to let him free, then he'll go.
That's fine, bro. Just don't give him any reductions.
Let him try to leave, bro. That's shut out of your car.
That alleyway, no?
If we let him leave now, he pulls up to his gang and we get shot, I swear to
fuck. Stuff.
Shut up, baby.
I don't know what he's doing.
Stop it!
You just stop that water?
Yes.
Really?
I just shut off the valve.
That might be what we're looking for. Light sirens. Inside the shop, you're inside the shop.
To our location, there's multiple suspects with guns out in the clothing store.
Alright, I'm gonna take go off you. CDPI, Crown Vic.
Looks like a hostage situation.
We are 1974.
We got hostages, man. You come in, you're dying. We got hostages in there, man. We killed one of them already. You guys come in here, you're dead. You hear me?
I hear you. Can I come in and negotiate?
Hands up. Hostage situation.
As the situation looks like, two people in white hoodies with two people inside the clothing store.
He's switching vehicles, he's in the Trackhawk, gray Trackhawk.
Sir, can I come in and negotiate? Why are you taking these men hostage?
I'm going to be in an active 1080 with the suspect.
Hello?
Sir, why are you taking these men hostage?
Suspect's headed westbound on Del Perro.
Sorry, sir, you'll have to speak up.
Because you're here to arrest us.
Okay, why are they arresting you? They're not policemen.
Shots fired.
Keep your hands up.
No, shots fired in the shop. They're shooting the hostages.
Oh, we're just fucking breach it then, hello?
Hello?
It's an imminent threat to life.
Yeah, come over to the breach. Put your hands up now.
Sir, a hostage tried to attack us, so we had to put him down.
Listen, we're taking control of this scene now, so put your hands up.
Sir, I have hostages. You can't do shit, bro.
You shot him.
Yeah, we did. We still have one more.
Oh, yeah, I think they do.
Yeah, they do. I'm going to see if I can get in the shop.
Yeah.
Hold on,
You
gotta beam back shotgun.
Man, shut your bitch ass up, bruh. Shut up, bruh. You fucking have
more
in your fucking
life,
bruh.
Put those hands up,
man. Listen, what's the situation? We need to know the situation here.
Negotiate. Okay, we need 100k or that guy right there in the back door.
So we can't provide funds. We cannot give
100k
that.
Or die.
So we cannot give money out. We don't have the facility. We do not have the money.
He's Irish, man. He's Irish.
Continuing on Bay City Avenue by the pier.
Listen, you tell us, but we can't give money out.
I need a car in my garage then.
What car do you want?
Zentorno.
Sir, let me just have a discussion, okay? Don't harm anybody else. If anybody else gets harmed.
You guys come in here, I've got full auto, man.
Listen, if anybody gets harmed here, we're gonna have to breach, so just listen, don't shoot anybody.
No one else is gonna
okay, okay.
Don't come in.
Second straight, opposite lanes of traffic.
Like, he's looking for money and then he wants a car, like, but we can't give him 100k.
We can't give him a car, we can't give him money. Can
we even get a car though? Well, he's looking for a car in his garage, like.
He is boxing, he can't.
Which is impossible, like.
No, we can't do it. It's an unreasonable demand.
So I don't know what he wants that he thinks he's gonna
get. I'll get him a car, but I'll put no fuel in it. I'll empty the fuel. I'll shoot the fuel can.
Yeah, but he's going to. I don't think he wants a ped car. I think he wants, like, an import car.
Yeah, but he has a vehicle here. All that they get is a getaway vehicle. We don't give them a car.
Yeah.
We'll give him that car I've got. I'll just shoot the fuel fucking tank and then they'll have no fuel.
Yeah, but he wants to put in his garage.
He wants it in his garage. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Transfer it to him.
Yeah, well, he doesn't know.
Listen, I'm gonna have a discussion here. Yeah. Oh, it looks like somebody FA'd.
Yeah.
Hey, my friend had a major headache, but he's flying back in now. We have a few hostages back there. One of them did try and attack us, so I had to put him down. I don't want to shoot people, but you know, he attacked us with a bat, so it's kind of on him.
So just for your own purpose, you should be pointing guns at people. I'm just saying that in the nicest way possible.
Oh wait, you're Irish?
Yeah.
Try to get the downed hostage.
Love the Irish people, man.
Listen. Can we take?
Did you know my descendants are from County Mayo?
Jackie, can you?
Okay, now listen, sir. You're going off a bit off topic here, right? We're in a very serious situation here.
No, sir. Let's resolve this situation, dog.
Okay.
Hey, man. I'm like a 1/94th Irish.
Impressive.
I know Gaelic.
Okay. Let me hear it.
My favorite, Blondlet. That's what I'll be saying to you when I drive away in my car.
Okay. Very good.
Hey man, hey no, but you know, Northern Ireland's better than Ireland though.
Okay, sorry, I should shoot you in the face right now.
Hey man, don't cry about it, bro.
Listen, what type of demands are you looking for here? Because we can't give you money and we can't give you any type of car. We can give you a getaway car.
Oh, no, we just want free passage in our car there.
Okay.
He was.
That's all you want.
Also, I would like a spice bag.
Spice bag. Okay, we can organize that for you, sir. No problem.
Get medical treatment, wacko.
Do you know James Doyle Fitness?
Oh, he has to come out here.
Yeah.
He has to get medical treatment, hostage.
Good lad.
Sir, listen. You have a hostage down there at the moment. Can I take him out and can I give him medical treatment?
He's kind of crying right now. I think you want to let him calm down.
Okay, I'll go out. Can I go over and speak to him?
You're more than welcome to, sir.
Thank you.
So yeah, this hostage here is sort of having a shock attack and crying himself. So you just gotta be careful with this one.
Okay, sir, do you mind if I take him out and get him the medical attention he needs? There's no need for anybody to die here.
Yeah, go get
him
medical attention.
Okay, thank you. So come with me, I'm gonna bring it outside. We'll get you seen to.
Yeah, give it to me.
Okay, we got one out.
What's he saying?
He wants free passage in one of the cars. I don't know if it's that car he's pointing to, but he wants free passage. Let's see, watch.
Can you hear me?
Yep, listen, I'm gonna enter the shop again, okay?
Alright, enter.
My hands are up.
You're good.
My hands are up.
Alright.
Okay, listen.
I'll put the gun down.
Listen, you're gonna have to work with me here, okay? Your friend is saying you want free passage.
Free passage and a Zentorno.
Listen, we can't do anything. We can't give you a vehicle. We cannot do it. Don't have the facility.
You can't give me money. You can't give me a vehicle.
No.
You give us a vehicle.
Sir, listen. The only thing we can give you is a right to kind of escape. That's the only. We give you a chance to escape.
I'll shoot your man, dead.
Okay, sir. Let's act professional here.
I'll shoot your man, dead.
Sir, act professional.
You want to meet me, fella?
Wait, he's only got one.
Come meet me. How you can't even split the gear, you weak cunt.
Yeah,
I'll fucking.
Yeah, which is free passage to the.
You want
to
fight?
Man, what can you give us?
Come to County Longford. Come to County Longford.
Listen, we can give. We can get a car for you, but it's going to be just a normal car.
Man, it needs to be a good car, man. A PD car.
PD, okay. HSPU.
If that guy goes further
I'm
back,
trapped in the toilet support, Lynch.
HSPU can we get it? Or
can,
you die.
Can we get a PD, HSPU?
Your choice.
We need HSPU.
HSPU or everyone in here dies.
Let me go out and talk. Let me go out and talk to them, okay?
All right.
HSPU.
Apparently it's some. He wants a PD car. Apparently HSPU is a PD car. I'm not sure what he's talking about, but I think if we get him a PD car, and he wants a free passage with a PD car. So, that's what
we can give him a PD car. But that's
let me go sort the PD car out real quick.
Yeah, get a PD car down here.
Yeah, let me just sort out that has no fuel.
Yeah.
He said we want free passage to the vehicle and PD car. He didn't say I couldn't tamper with it.
This is true.
That's of his demands.
Technically, I suppose they had two hostages at the start.
Yeah, but they shot one.
I know. Apparently he was attacking them or something. I don't know.
Yeah, well, that's what happens when you take hostage.
Well, look, I think for the scene, it's probably better to let him give him a car and let him get away, but we're going to obviously chase him. Like,
yeah.
We'll tell him he's got it, but we're going to have to chase him.
Hello.
Okay, look, we have a PD car coming down there. I can't promise any. I can't promise them because there's none there.
If you send us a Crown Victoria, I'm gonna go find
Listen,
where your ma lives.
One of our officers is on the way to PD now. He's getting a vehicle. We don't have a lot available because we are quite deep right now. So
you do me wrong. You do me wrong, and I have friends in County Longford.
Okay.
It's got half fuel from.
Is that it?
Is that like quick?
At least of my worries is Longford.
That's not even a police car. Oh no, that's my friend the Bloods. One sec. Yo man, sorry, I'm dealing with someone right now, Mr. Blood man. You have a good day, bud. Please use a different store.
Can we speak to the hostage?
What'd you say, officer?
I need to speak to the hostage.
Whoa. What are you doing, man?
What's this autist doing? Sorry. Give me a moment.
What are you doing?
We have an active scene, you fucking
so,
idiot.
So you're in the middle of an active hostage situation. I'd advise you to leave right now.
Up your fucking fucking cunt.
Vodka, is that the force hostage?
Get the fuck out, you bitch.
No, he's gone out.
I'm 76 now. I have the PD car.
Sorry, officer. I was very scared by the...
Sir?
Hello?
Are you okay?
Yeah, we're currently letting him try and close.
Is that the car?
That is the car, sir. Sorry, I don't know why I'm talking about.
Wait, why do you like Ninja Blevins? Can we deep that for a moment, officer?
Listen, I didn't even know who that guy was before I picked his hairstyle, okay? It's a massive coincidence.
Oh, yeah.
Never heard of him.
Oh, yeah.
So, gentlemen, look, that is your PD car outside.
Which one?
Right, yeah,
on the right?
Yeah, you able to check
the
right.
The
keys.
So then the PD car is outside as well, man. The front when he takes a right.
Yeah, so the one when you go out, take a right. So that is your demands.
And no spikes, trip, no heading.
Yeah, no spikes, yeah. Now listen, you're only getting one more. That's your last. It's not even supposed to
get
it.
One more.
It's one per hostage.
We have three hostages, one left.
Listen, that's not our fault. You shot them.
Well, with all due respect,
back there, man.
With all due respect, that officer, that hostage, kind of, you know, an extra chromie in the domey, officer. So, like, we had to do it.
Listen, you just have the vehicle. What more do you want? No spikes. We can do no spikes.
Not the keys.
No spikes.
That's it.
We need the keys. The keys.
Yeah, make sure this guy is well looked after.
Yo, I'm ready.
Bobby, can you give the keys to the guys?
He's had a rough 10 minutes.
Yo, Macklemore, if you're...
His two other mates were shot.
Just flexing the hot wire. We don't have the keys. Yeah, but...
Bobby should have the keys.
76 now, I'm just getting my
car. If he gives them keys, he'll give them the keys to his personal vehicle, not to the PD vehicle.
Okay, listen, you're gonna have to hot wire that car, okay? So it's fine. We'll give you time.
We're gonna need time to do that then.
We'll give you time to do that. Yeah, that's no problem. So, sir, look, can we stay inside and we let the hostage come out first?
Wait, man, one more thing. Come here.
What?
Wait, we got the keys?
I'm coming in to give him keys.
He's coming in to give you keys. He's only giving you keys.
Alright, man. Give the keys to that guy. That guy right there in the white.
No, please. Officers, help me. You gotta help this guy, man. He's gonna die.
You gotta be next to the vehicle.
Alright, right.
We'll just come back for one second.
Well, you could. Oh, it's unlocked. You can just hotwire it.
Yeah, listen, I think hot wiring. Bobby, if you want to leave there, listen. Listen, this is the way. Can we let the hostage out? Officer, okay, we'll give you time to hot wire, okay?
Front left tire is going to be
popping.
It's currently still up, but.
Go on, we'll give you time. We'll give you time. You have me word. We'll give you time to hot wire.
Code red, Bravo, as soon as they get out of here.
Sir, stay with me.
Cheers, officer.
Yo!
Whoa!
Yes, don't punch the cop.
Okay, go, go, go.
Oh my god, W fucking cops.
They just started shooting at me.
Grand, I'll just fucking wait.
Wait, I can't drive.
Good, sir, yeah?
Huh?
All good here, yeah?
Yeah. I'm just getting my boy to the hospital.
Good stuff. Thank you. He's just come back down past the 472.
424, I think. Plus 2 and out the 1015.
Evening, officer.
How's it going? How are you, sir?
Not bad. Thanks for saving me. Now, you know, I was scared.
Listen, I tried my best, okay? Or at least you're safe now. Are you hurt in any way?
No, I'm fine now, but I really appreciate it, you know?
Yeah, no problem at all. Pleasure. Just glad you're safe. Do you need any food or drink?
Can I get a drink, please?
Okay, one second.
Code red, Alpha. Cheers, code red, man. Alpha.
There you go, sir. Okay.
Shot one of our tours out. Two of our tours out.
Thank you.
Code red alpha, they're taking an NVL jump. Shots fired.
That was lovely. Thank you, officer.
No problem. You enjoyed that.
Shooting. Hope you have a good day.
You too. Stay safe.
He went off.
What?
Fuck, man.
Didn't just fucking shoot there, did he?
I am so sorry. I just had a really bad wreck before I hit you. I am so sorry, officer. Please do not be mad. I'll take you to the hospital. I apologize.
Get back.
I am so sorry.
Oh. What happened? Where am I?
I accidentally slammed into a car that slammed into you, and you ended up dropping.
Oh, shit. So, you didn't mean it, did you?
I am so sorry. I don't know what to do right now.
Was it an accident?
Locked. What?
It was an accident, was it?
I swear to God it was.
Okay, just like that.
Oh my god.
Move out of my way! Bruh, get these, bruh.
Can't do it.
Bow, Lucy.
Cool. Move your damn car.
So go around them.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea, too. Oh, yep, he's dead. Oh, never mind.
So you gotta learn how to drive properly.
I could really turn around and just, you know, like, just rob you.
No, you can't, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep.
Wow.
I'm too fast for it, man. They don't know what I'm doing.
No, I love it.
You should be all right, man. I don't know if you... Did you go flying out of your car? I'm going to guess that one.
No, he literally came down the road. Oh. Ugh. Fuck's that button? Oh, just that way. Oh.
Yes.
Where the fuck's that going?
Someone who has the husky?
No.
I need help outside.
Thank you, sir.
I need help.
What's up?
Thank you.
Did you pick me up just there?
Stay in the car, D.
What's that?
Did you just recover me there, no?
Somebody in the car, D.
Yes. Do you need a tourniquet or what do you need?
No, no, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I was just saying thank you.
Yep. No problem.
The guy ran me over.
I'm just trying to get a promotion, man. This shit's hard.
Keep working hard, sir. You'll get it.
Stop getting hit by cars, man.
Stop getting hit by cars. You just do your job. I'm
going for chocolate.
Can anybody pick me up at Pillbox, please?
I'm fine. I don't need armory.
Was she here? I'm about to go ask her.
That I don't know. I know she was here like a few minutes ago. She left. But you did a real good job.
Why does that keep fucking happening?
Yo, Phil.
Yeah.
Grab a Crown Vic and go try solo for a bit. Call me if you need help. Alright.
Phil, are you a cadet or probie?
He's a probie.
Are you in PD, Phil?
I'm coming to get you, don't worry. I'm coming to get you back off.
Oh, thanks. I'm at the bottom of the street. Bottom of the pillbox. That'd be
nice. Jesus.
Damn!
That guy just ate it.
Holy shit. Nice one.
Has anyone gone for chocolate yet?
What happened in the end with the 10E?
Not a clue. I had popped. They started shooting me straight away. My head just popped straight away.
Oh shit.
And then Terry got shot.
Excellent.
Yeah. They literally started. They had I didn't think they had techs. I thought they had class ones.
Okay. Nice one. What's this guy doing? So you know this is a dangerous area to be practicing your bike stunts.
You know, I'm so sorry. It was pretty quiet. I just thought I'd, you know, use this.
I hear you, but no. Terry.
What's up? So who's that on the bike?
Don't know. Just some fella enjoying the steps. I just got absolutely plowed over by some fella in a white car.
Oh, nice.
Like, killed me. Stone dead. Well, I got left at fucking the flower shop. Nobody waited to pick me up. So I was just standing there. And then a white car just came down and plowed me over.
Fairness, we do need somebody to look after the hostage once they're out, don't you?
Yeah. He just ran off.
The hostage?
The hostage just ran off, yeah. Well, he came back and he said thanks, and I gave him bubble tea or something. So did they get away in the end, or what happened?
Again?
Did they get away in the end, or what happened?
Yeah, because they shot my two front tires out, and they took a couple of jumps. Like they took like NBL jumps.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
What's going on here? Okay, this isn't good.
Yo, get boys, this, take
get
this guy.
Get this bitch ass nigga out of here, alright?
Bro, the fuck? He just killed me. Take him.
Yeah, we're getting broke.
Request on 22s on the freeway on Pinewood, Del Toro freeway. We have to go on a 1080 with these guys now. We have a one down suspect.
You have to bring this fella to EMS, don't you?
Yeah.
Do that quick.
I think he's already gone, is he?
Is he?
I think he was flat-backed.
Where did the track hawk go?
What do you say?
Where'd the track hawk go?
Nah, but they skedaddled by the time I got here.
They were sitting right beside you talking to you when I left.
Yeah, you said that they were good to go.
I said 10-8.
Yeah, shots fired on officer.
Oh, anyway, yeah, just impound the vehicle.
I need 32s.
What's your 20?
8-0
2-2. That's him just ahead of us.
8-0-2-1 Never mind, bro. Just code for that. I'm just gonna send the clip in. They shot for no reason. They literally, I was doing a 10-11. They pulled out, all three of them just pulled out guns on me. Hey, it's right here. Yeah, that's not them.
There's gonna be a PD car still around, isn't there?
Yeah, if they're still in it, yeah. But they won't be able to get it repaired, though, that's the only thing.
Yeah. Just be on the lookout for a PD car because the hostage situation ended with them taking a PD car. I don't think we retrieved that. Who's that? I was doing a job.
Yeah, who was that?
Let's go to that.
Is it, do you already mark it?
Yeah. 5-on-5 plus 1 1076, the latest 1013. Dr. Malpractice, hello. Hiyo. It's gonna be the behavior. Oh, I need some armor. You gotta help me see how it looks.
Back of apartments. Oh.
So pointless.
It is pointless, isn't it?
Yep. Pointless around here, cause it's too many people. And everyone just thinks it's funny, like, just coming up and fucking talking shit.
Yeah.
Got that one. 5-on-5 plus 1 1076, the latest 1013.
Sorry for coughing in your ear.
I didn't even hear it.
Oh, good.
Must have been a silent cough.
Either that or you just don't give a shit, you're not paying attention.
That could have also happened. We should do good cop, bad cop. Yeah.
he?
Don't know.
Here's another car. Opening glove.
Nothing to do with you there. Go ahead and impound it.
Yep. For me to do?
Yeah, you can do. That doesn't look normal. Five and five plus one, 1076, the latest enter Dean. Why are they not, like, not one person has responded to any call yet? Like.
I was just getting freaked out yesterday, there was nobody doing it. This isn't gonna be good.
Nope. Inside there. I don't think it's in there. I think it's across the road, isn't it? In that little complex there. Fuck, they're shooting everywhere.
Did you plus two and add to the 1013?
I see accuser.
FFF attaching. It looks like there's shots fired at the moment.
Accuser block.
Yep.
Look at three people down.
Alright, detain everyone.
Jesus, he's gone down. What's he expecting to do here?
There's absolutely no point in getting out of the car. Hey, don't leave the scene, please get out of the vehicle.
And get the driver to step out.
Get back in.
Oh, here we go.
Driver, get out of the vehicle. She's just waiting to get chased. Ah, tires out.
Fires out?
Sounded like his tires was out.
Oh. This is fires out.
I don't know if it's him or me, but one of us is headaching.
It's like you missed the brake or something.
Where the fuck did he go?
Right. He's like, he stopped and then you just went past him. Oh.
Active 1080 with a red track hawk.
Oh, here.
He's gone.
Beast on little soul.
It was an epic fail. I thought it was going to be real cool to come around the other side and just meet him.
Like, what I saw was that he braked really hard and then you just kept going by him and turned right and then it was like he was turning the other way or something.
Right, yeah. I don't think I'm going to be in here for very much longer. It's giving me a bit of a fucking pen.
What's over here on the left?
Gun in his hand.
Yeah.
Yo, it's alright, bro. Nothing to worry about. Our man just got smoked by another fucking gang rival.
Well, we're worried because you're running around with guns brandished.
Listen. I don't want to fucking have to do this. Yeah, I don't have to do. Listen. I don't have to do this every time. Tell your boys. If there's a scene like this and we're coming back around, don't run around with guns out. It just makes no sense.
Yo, I mean, like, it's kind of weird, you know, we come outside, you know, it's two of our men's dead on the fucking ground, you know,
yeah,
we don't
but
know
listen,
if anybody's
like,
still around.
Everybody
you know?
Else is gone. It's just you and your boys running around. They've got guns out. Of course, we're going to look at it.
All right, bro.
Hey, kids.
What's that EMS officer doing?
Is that a pain?
Yeah. Was it the floating mobile phone?
I don't know.
5 and 5 plus 1.
1076
dispatch car.
Exactly the same.
Yeah.
This isn't the right place, is it?
Don't know. That's what came up on it. Yeah. Right there. Like, have they taken it? 69.
I believe they've already gone.
PD to EMS, did you pick up a officer from 8037?
Not that I know of for me.
We've got a cop down at Pillbox. Dixie brought him here.
Oh, okay, maybe that's what it was. Thank you.
Light blue shirt? Yeah.
10-4, thank you. I should probably impound her. Or he might come around and get it. Oh, that's miles away, that fucking... What's going on up there, like?
3.5 miles, fuck that.
Some sort of, shootout at the labs.
Yeah.
Hmm.
That's a fucking drug ingredient place. Location, isn't it?
It must be. They're a pretty sweet bust up there, wouldn't it? You'd have to have everyone going up.
Yeah.
Can everybody that's on active duty press down your walkie-talkie, please?
What the fuck?
Okay, so where is everyone?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
That's only 3 people out of 9.
What do we do? Do we just fucking log everybody out?
Just gotta go into Discord and put in a message.
Do you wanna jump in the passenger seat and I'll drive?
Yeah.
There's a 10:30 in there.
Go on.
Got it.
Hey man, there's a really cool car.
Ah, there's my buddy from the station.
Hmm?
You were doing a tour of the station earlier, weren't you?
Ah, that was me, yes.
Yeah. I recognize you. Maybe you waved at me as you were going out.
Yeah, that was me, that was me. I was saying hello, you know?
Yeah, well listen, yeah, I said hello as well. I'm a nice guy.
You did. It was a good time.
Yeah, it was a great time. One of the best waves I've ever had.
I gotta say, it's in my top 10 probably, maybe even top 3.
Oh, I'm honored. That's a good wave.
There's a good wave.
Impressive.
Yeah. I've been searching for more people to wave at, but everyone's dead, you know.
Listen, if you ever need a good quality wave, you know where to find me.
Hey, I'll make sure to find you, you know. I'll wave.
Good stuff.
Stay safe, brother.
Stay safe.
Should say his cock. Nothing here. +1, 1076, latest 10:30. Jeez. So we're gonna have to bike.
Why?
Get off the bike, Chris.
What did I do?
Listen, sir, we just want to talk to you.
About what?
Just step off the bike. There's shots fired in the air. You want to just double check, make sure everybody's safe.
I don't got a gun.
Okay, well then.
I'm not allowed to carry. I'm insane.
Okay, well then, if you just step off the bike, then we'll have no issues.
Are you Irish?
Yes, sir.
Kiss me, I'm Irish.
Okay. Step off the bike and I'll do that.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just grinding on it right now.
Okay, sir. Can you step off the bike, please?
Yeah. Okay, I'm stepping on it. I'm on the bike.
Step off the bike, please, sir.
Yeah. I just like, you know, when it idles, it really tickles my taint.
Okay.
There's two of you. Not Eiffel sure. Tower.
Well, what?
Okay, sir.
What the fuck?
It's okay. It's only a taser.
I'm unstable.
It's only a taser.
I'm unstable and I'm insane.
Okay, I'm gonna need you to just put your hands up for our own safety. Okay, sir. That's very violent. You can't be doing that. Can you put your hands up, please?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go for cuffs. Okay, sir. I'm gonna go for cuffs again. Thank you.
Fuck. I got shit on me. Why are you stopping me?
Listen, sir, you're in a... because I just want to check this bike. Sorry, I'm just turning
my back along.
Sir, you're in the area of an active 1013, so we have to investigate. Uh-huh. You're the only one that's here, so we are looking at you as a suspect.
Are you going to Eiffel Tower me after?
So I don't know. If that means bringing it to France, then maybe.
Yeah. That's definitely...
Yep, okay. Sir...
Does that cute fella in front of me talk?
He does.
I do. For the right place. Oh.
Hey, how you doing?
So I'm gonna just frisk you, okay?
Just wait a couple seconds.
I dig older men. There you go. I never had a father figure.
I've gone through 200.
Okay.
The fuck this sissy ass bitch doing next to me?
Yo, didn't you just run me over, bro? Alright, never mind. Sir, can you let me deal with him, please?
Dumb.
Oh, so sir, you just
put your hands up, sir.
Dumbass,
sir, put your hands up. Put your hands up. Okay, taser.
No. Oh, my fucking God.
Get on for cuffs.
Not standing up business now, are you, Crip?
Shut your bitch ass up, nigga.
Sir, what was that? What the hell was that? Can you not see
where... Mohawk, bitch.
Can you not see... Can you not see we're dealing with a situation here and you're trying to involve yourself?
We're going
to
be conducting a frisk of you here, okay?
Oh yeah, any day
that. Okay, just let me go. Let me go freely. I apologize. I'm a minor.
Got a big gun.
You're a minor.
You.
Yeah, 16 years old. Minor.
All I feel is a big heart stopper.
That's disgraceful, sir. 16 years of age, and you're already assaulting police officers.
You can bite sometimes. So
be careful. Let me have a talk with you over here, sir.
Black lives matter. Black lives matter.
Of course,
Black
they do, sir.
Black lives matter,
sir.
Huh?
Listen to what I'm saying, okay?
No.
You're telling me you're 16 years of age?
Yeah,
fine. Mm-hmm.
So do your parents know that you're out this late?
Mm-hmm. I don't have a dad.
Sir,
you keep going. There's my dad right there. Cam Newton! Yeah.
Sir, you
oh
keep...
Oh my God.
Jesus,
Cam Newton.
Cam. Big fan.
Cam Newton.
Sir,
oh my goodness.
Sir, if you keep going the way you're going, you're going to end up in prison, okay? Before you're the age of 18. I'm trying to keep you safe out here, okay? You don't need to be assaulting police officers.
What does assaulting mean?
Assaulting means punching.
What does punching mean?
Sir,
listen,
not play games,
if you
want
to
okay?
be smart, we can take it to, we can just take it to
no,
station.
No, I'm so underage. You can't do that.
Yes, I can, sir.
Not with that mohawk.
Sir, I'm just going to frisk you just to make sure that you don't have that dangerous
on
your
No, you said you were going to let me go. Be a man of your words.
Yeah, well, if you start talking like a man, we'll be a man of our word.
Shut up, bitch. Let me go, bro. You can't take me to jail for something I said.
Oh.
Let me go.
Not taking you to jail for something you said. You assaulted
an
officer.
What's going on?
I feel unsafe in my own neighborhood.
What's blowing up?
That guy just hit your car and it flamed.
Sorry. Say that again, sorry.
This guy just, like, zoomed by, like, ran into your car and then it like flew into the gas station. Oh, oh my shit, god.
Okay. Shots fired, shots fired. We're going code red alpha. Code red alpha on this.
He a shooter, he a shooter.
424
plus
7
at Los Santos Airport.
Hey, he coming for your ass. Run, 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 run.
Watch forward, request the 32 to 8140.
Oh, oh, hey, man, check your phone, motherfucker.
PD. One dead, one dead, one dead.
PD, are you guys actually fucking stupid? How do I help you? How do I help you?
You can bring me to pillbox.
How do I not rob you?
I'm not quite sure, sir. Do it with all your might.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure it out. I'm trying to get a gun, you know. But you know, hypothetically speaking.
Sir, you can leave me here. It's fine, sir. I have EMS on the way. I have EMS on the way. Thank you. Sir, can you get everybody to leave the scene, please? Tell everybody to leave the scene.
I'm gonna get you to hospital.
No, it's okay. EMS is there.
Okay, one second. Here, I'll fucking take you to safety. Like, it's fucking madness, you know what I mean? Like,
sir, just drop me here.
Funny.
Drop me here.
I promise I'll just fucking drop you here. Like, I'm not a fucking dickhead. Like, I promise you.
Sir, EMS is right there.
No, I know, lad, but these fuckers are gonna fucking start punching a minute. And they start fucking punching him, like, he might get upset, you know what I mean?
Sir, can you grab me a colleague as well? He's on the ground.
Where is he, lads?
He's straight up.
On the floor there?
Yep.
Alright, mate, one second.
The fuck is this fella?
Hey, what do you think of me, drip?
I bet.
Sorry, did you mean to put him on top?
Oh, no, it's okay. I got him. Oh.
Sorry, sorry.
No, you're good. Oh, fuck. You need help too. Shit. Quick, and then I'll get to you. Alright, you're bleeding. Let me tourniquet you.
Oh, what the fuck? My ass is stuck in shit, bruh.
Got you, homie.
Alright, officer, you should be good.
Thank
you. Oh, the homie incapacitated.
No problem. Oh, shit, now he's down.
Yeah, he fell over and bumped his head. He like Humpty Dumpty sometime, you know?
Hey, my head.
Yeah, I met Little Soul. Like, all of them at Little Soul are on me.
Damn.
Nobody's flatbacked, I don't think.
Alright, homie over there, the blue hair's got a flatback.
Where?
I don't know, he's got a flatback, you know?
Oh.
I've got a big booty, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, it's very round, it's very plump.
Thank you.
Yeah,
we work
no
hard.
Problem.
A lot of hours going into that. I mean, I was gonna say that's called
it's
Red
the
Alpha.
Same guy that rammed into your car and pushed it into the gas station.
Is it?
That same car, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Holy shit. Yep.
Yeah, we need to sort that guy out.
Which guy?
The guy that rammed us. He rammed see our car in the petrol in the station.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He rammed us and rammed our car into it, and he's just after trying to do it again. I see that shit where they keep saying it's gang v gang and you're getting involved.
It was a gang v gang.
It's bullshit.
They were beating all those gang v gang.
No, it's bullshit. There was two gangs, but it's bullshit because when they're doing it in the middle of the street, it's imminent danger to life, so we have to go Code Red Alpha and kill them.
Yeah.
But if it's on their
do
block.
It on your block.
Yeah,
like,
if it's on their block.
Call it out as a gang war. Yeah.
They need to fucking know that, like. We got one of them perfectly, and then the other two fuckers came around the corner.
I don't fucking stuck. I hadn't got a clue what was going on. One fella ran around the corner and he wasn't even involved, and I killed him. For sure, it was like he just ran around the corner and it popped him. Like.
I see that.
And then he was like, fucking PD is stupid. I was like, you ran around the corner and did a shootout.
That was my bad.
Hello?
Yo.
So I have
right this side, right this side.
Okay. So I don't know, I think it's an administrator of the server, but they tell me like I need to find a cop and talk in the city.
You need to find a cop and talk in the city?
Yeah, because I do my application for a police, right? And they say if they have post that they have to hide a police station, since you submit your application, then yours was probably denied.
Yeah.
And so.
Yeah. So that's it. If you apply and you don't get a response, it means it either has been rejected or it hasn't been reviewed yet.
But how do I know if I am denied it? I don't know.
Well, when did you apply?
When? Today?
Yeah, it hasn't been reviewed yet. Give it a couple of days.
Oh, okay. And how do I know if I got a response?
In Discord, you'll see some messages basically from the LSPD channel that will say if you've been called forward. So if you're not called forward on the next time, then reapply.
Oh, okay, sir. Okay. I really appreciate you.
Oh,
and,
problem,
then,
buddy.
And then I need a way, right?
Say it again.
I need to wait.
Yeah, wait. Yeah.
So, in these couple of days, what do you do? Work?
Yeah, work, yeah. Earn an honest living. Just don't make any bad decisions. Don't commit any crimes and don't get arrested
because
if you do, then you won't be able to join the force.
I'm a legal person.
Yeah, so maybe go to the casino, go get yourself some food, because a taxi man.
What works we have? Like, I don't know, what type of work?
You can be a taxi man or a lifeguard. Go to the beach and be a lifeguard. That's a good job.
Oh, to the beach?
Beach, yeah.
Okay.
Nicki Minaj.
No problem.
How can I get a car?
Step outside of the fence, everybody. It won't close. You can get a car from the apartments.
Oh, okay. Thank you, sir.
Hello.
Is it all good?
Yeah. Terry, where did you go?
225,
just at the steps, just so rush.
That's an old PD. 4 plus 2 and an active 1080 with a purple. I don't know what that is.
It's a purple. 4
door.
Well dealt with.
Yeah, that was a different one.
Diddle, 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 doo.
If I'm honest, I think if he was going to get anybody, it was probably best that he got me.
Yeah, that wasn't going to go well with me.
Oh, shit!
What?
You nearly hit him.
Oh, did, what?
You did hit him.
I didn't in my eyes. So, are you okay?
Are you okay?
I'm so-so.
You're so-so?
Hang on, hang on. Do you want to jump in? We'll bring you to hospital for assistance.
Yeah.
Hop in.
It's gonna be an issue.
Is it unlocked? Oh, it's only here. Oh, wait. Okay, we can't. Hang on. One sec.
He's heading south on Alta Street.
Try him in the boot.
I'm getting weird.
Yeah.
Come here. No, come here to me.
VIP seats.
What's your lucky number?
My what?
Your ID.
Oh, 561.
Wait, there's a couple of bandages. That'll help you until you get to full box.
Thank you. Who gave you my number?
classic. Got the airport ready for the crowd.
I think they're going back to the block.
Oh, they're in the 10.
Oh, I have somebody looking to do an interview now as well.
Oh, no. Somebody will help you.
I don't really want to do it, to be honest.
10:41 tonight.
This is my second one, or third one today, and I want to fly you.
Yeah, fuck that, I'm not doing. That's someone else.
That car's shooting, right? That car?
That car just shot us. In the compound.
Oh. Are we going to that?
What was it?
Shots fired at police.
Yeah.
Can you put a panic out where the shots were fired at police?
Bowler's compound, Bowler's compound.
Yeah, panic.
I can't
right
now.
Auditionals. Oh, fuck. Wait, what?
Yeah, sorry.
What's that after tagging?
Yeah, it's where they are.
Alright, it's not showing that on mine.
Right here.
Ooh.
69. Oh, what the fuck?
What's going on? We get communication on the radio. If we're seeing anybody, let us know where they are.
Two, top right.
Right side roof.
Yeah, southeast roof.
Okay, got one far back right roof.
We need
all 32.
Compound has a red cargo container on the right.
Oh, you guys are biting at Rancho?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh shit, sorry, I just flew in. My bad.
Behind the block.
Leave a commandeer a bus so we can hop this fence. Where are they?
There's most of them are top right. Looking inside
top left.
The compound. Top right. If you're looking into the compound.
Alright.
So just above the red container on the right, where the blue fence is, there's a couple peeking there.
He's shooting me. What?
Be careful, there's one on the back roof and he's looking over down the right hand side.
Wacker, what gang is this?
These guys got
Yakuza,
quite too long, they might run up the back.
Oh no, this is Balaz or Balaz or whatever they're called.
Yeah, it's Ballers.
Ballers, yeah.
Okay.
We need some of our people to form a perimeter around the back.
Just be careful around the back. There is one shooting off the back roof at everybody running around the right hand side, so just be alert. One on right, Chad. Shoot me.
I'm just heading around the back right now.
Oh, fuck. They're running across.
Fuck, I got south side perimeter covered.
Ass. We need to hold front, Wacker.
There's only one on floor level.
Yeah, there's one. You see that one on the right hand side, yeah?
Dude's bro got nasty aim, bro. It's insane.
We need some more around the front here, I ain't gonna lie.
On my way.
Fuck, how do you hit me so much?
Yeah, he keeps getting me from that corner roof as well. We need to try to find a way of getting him.
I'll go in and sacrifice my life. I wouldn't do that.
Just be careful, you can probably see you there. Be careful,
yeah,
there's a guy on the right there, so just be careful, you can see out. Need more communication on where everybody is and where everybody's gone and
everybody's
what's clear.
Pushing up center.
It's up top right above me on this red crate. They're up here on the other side of this wall.
I'm up on the roof. Everybody, it seems clear up here.
Back middle's clear on roof.
Terry, behind you. There's a doorway they're going into right there. That gray
door.
Yeah,
I believe they went. Yeah, exactly. That's where they went in.
Is it just that one doorway right there? That's the only time I seen him open the door, yeah. There was two people inside.
Is that the doorway straight at the back if you look straight in the compound?
Right here, we're stacked up on it.
Go for it. All clear?
Clear.
There's another one down the center, I think.
Holy shit, this is a lot of cops.
Hey, someone vanished up here.
Yeah, I think a few of them vanished.
I'm gonna start searching an impound of vehicles.
Gladly. Crowbar, that's not illegal.
Got nothing in the back.
Bro, Wacker, these are the same motherfuckers that opened fire on me for no reason.
Oh.
Opened a prayer. I opened a prayer on them. It's open right now. I'm talking to them. They're fucked, bro.
I've done the exact same thing.
I got a whole clip on them for fail RP, bro. They all three just cussed me out when I went to do a 10-11 and opened fire, bro. No reason.
What happened to me, right? I was called to a 10-13. I arrived to that front gate, okay? Yeah. I looked in with binoculars, and then all of a sudden I got shot dead.
Yeah,
nobody
bro,
even spoke to me.
They're trigger happy today, evidently. They
yeah,
got what they wanted.
I have a prayer in, so they're fucked.
I got one too. That's I'm dead. Damn, White Chocolate needs to hit the gym, don't I?
Yeah.
You be in the gym?
Yeah, a little bit, not too much.
Joking.
That was a good scene.
Big dub, PD. Well done. Just as I do it.
The guy in the car that's blocking the.
Well, EMS, the EMS. I'm pretty fucked right now.
Okay.
I'm getting lightheaded. My head.
Did you guys win?
Yes.
Did you guys win?
Yes, ma'am.
Nice. Finally, a PD win. Let's go.
Let's go. We deserve it.
You do. All right, who else needs help?
I don't know if it's any of us that
I know.
Need help.
Okay, because I know I have one guy in my car right now that got BDMs, basically.
Oh, an officer?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So I have to take him back, and I have another unit coming down. But
let me ask. I'll ask anybody. I'll ask them there on the radio.
Okay.
Does anybody need assistance, EMS assistance?
Bobby's already in there with EMS.
Okay, nobody else? I think we're good.
I told you, it's literally all of PD is here right now.
Ma'am?
Yeah, what's up?
They shot my right hand and it feels funny now.
Let me look at
you. You got two guys down,
dude.
Me
neither.
All right, do you guys want to get these guys out of here?
I'll
give me Aria, give me Aria.
Hey, PD,
Jackson, PD's got bad aim, garbage creators.
Barre.
I have no idea. I just put him in here because this is
his
car.
Jackson, look at this.
All right, we need to get them helped at PD, not EMS. These guys are known
for. So don't take your gun out like that again.
At Pillbox.
Yeah, but we're supposed to put
him. Don't take your gun out like that again.
We're no longer allowed to have people come to PD. They have to go to.
Listen, kid, don't take your gun out like that again.
Pillbox, yeah, they have a board that they want to not let them rob.
Professional,
guys. Don't take.
You need to get off of the police car and leave the scene.
Don't take that gun.
You will be arrested.
So,
whoa, what the fuck?
Can you please leave the area? It's getting a little bit crazy.
You can get arrested for obstruction of justice. So if you don't move away, we will arrest you.
Who's driving this car?
What's your 20?
God, how many PD are in city right now? Holy shit.
A lot, yeah.
Damn. You guys are putting in work.
Hey, let me look, actually.
This guy inside's pulling the gun again.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, brother.
Where's this guy? Oh, it's one of the guys in my car. Okay, I'll go get... I'm gonna take him to Pillbox.
Take everybody to Pill. Take everybody to Pill that you guys have.
She's cooked.
I'm bringing him to Ward B. I'll have it unlocked for y'all.
Alright. So dead.
Get EMS.
Go, Terry.
Right there.
Can we hold E?
Levi, what's your 32?
I'm still bleeding. I'm still bleeding.
Oh shit! I got you. Let me tourniquet. Let me ease your tourniquet. Let me ease the tourniquet on you.
Okay.
Is that an Uzi? Man,
he's going to
and then just come to pill, and then I'll give you a bandage there.
Okay.
Hey,
it's a big scene, so there's gonna be hella shit going on.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll meet you at pill.
Off you for a boba tea.
You're so hot.
Yeah, I am.
Damn.
I just got gun up my ass.
Can you chase that track dog?
Behave yourself, sir.
What? They do nothing.
I'm just saying, behave yourself. Some fine wings you've got there.
I know I can fly.
Are they real?
Yeah.
Nice. What are you doing around here?
I was,
Who's got the vehicle with the two suspects in it?
Observing. There you go.
Oh,
I got
nice.
It. Don't worry.
Okay.
Can I do a ride along?
No. Not right now. Maybe later.
Oh.
He's constantly pulling gun.
Thomas, watch those people in that white car back there. One of them had a gun up there.
Shots fired again.
What's for 20?
Please set them to pistol.
Same block.
Same scene.
Fuck you. He's hurt. He's into the left. He's running now. You got him now. He's gone up.
If I could shoot, I would. Got him a couple of times.
Let them know he's gone up on the roof.
Top left roof.
What the fuck?
He's up on the roof.
In fairness, I think that's because our car hit your man, is it?
I don't know. No, he's been pulling the gun all time. Fuck this fella come from.
That's your chance, bro.
Where did he miss?
No, they're gone. The scene was over and then he just restarted. He's okay.
Sir, step away from the vehicle, sir.
There's nobody in that vehicle.
Yeah, I know. Of course.
The guy's in on the left hand roof anyway. There you go. Can't fucking see anything here.
What's happening, homie?
Bring me in front of the gate so I can see what's going on.
Alright.
Don't worry about it.
Give me some cubs.
Yeah, drop me there. So I think they're up on the left roof. I think they're up on the left roof. You can leave me in front of the gate so I can see.
Oh,
just so I can see what's going on. Thank you.
What do you see?
Yeah, it's known there. We're clearing out the left roof now at the moment. It's just an officer coming out. So you're clear to look. Oh, yes.
Hey, this is PDDMS. Can we get
Yo,
another
I
EMS
tell you
down
I'd smoke you.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah, you're in cuffs.
Dickhead. I'll smoke all your boys. Shut the fuck up.
Sorry.
Yeah, we have an officer down here.
vehicle. Here's car assist.
Thank you. Help is on the way, sir.
Yo, I need medical attention right now, the fuck?
I need medical attention. Oh,
I need medical attention. EMS is on the way.
I'm bleeding, I'm bleeding.
I'm bleeding, guys, I'm bleeding, guys. I'm bleeding, help.
It's fucking... locals.
What do you need, what do you need?
I'm dying, guys.
Need to take this guy to EMS.
Okay, you want me to take him, or?
EMS is on the way.
Yeah, if EMS is on the way, just wait. Get these fucks out of here. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Whoa, so we're hitting people? What the fuck is this, man?
Can I catch a ride to a PD?
Baby girl, what?
This isn't the type of thing you'd expect somebody who was down and injured to be doing.
Huh? Nah, he's gone out.
I expect nothing less from them.
If you did it.
Sorry, you seem to have an uncontrollable spasm there. What's going on?
That's because you have your phone. So you give them a
mobile phone. Yeah. I need help.
Thank you.
You again? What happened?
I turned my back and he shot me in the back.
Oh, wow.
Is that the only one we got?
It was just literally that one guy. He kept pulling his gun out, he did.
I saw one see the light.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
I need surgery. This is not going to cut it. I need surgery.
Yeah, we'll let the medical professional assess that, okay?
Hey, what happened? Hey, what happened to my boy?
Step away, please.
No, what happened with my boy?
Step away.
Tell your boy to put your gun away. Tell your boy to
step away.
Fucking shoot me then. Shoot me then. And
then you step away.
Oh, I'm gonna talk to my boy. Step the fuck back.
They shot me for no reason.
Yo, what the fuck are you doing?
Ah, man. Alright,
bro.
You're being detained because you're refusing to leave the scene.
Oh my god, I gave you the arm cast. No.
That's not gonna work.
Okay.
I need surgery.
Why do you need surgery?
I'm still hurt.
We don't have a doctor in city right now.
No, you're the medical professional. You don't. He's happy enough.
I do.
That's a shame.
Okay, can I speak to someone higher up, please?
Yeah, there's not many.
If I request medical attention, you are supposed to give it to
me. You've just received medical attention and a medical professional
medical
told you don't need surgery.
I need a medical attention.
No,
hospital.
Sir, you only need medical attention from a hospital if you're flat-backed, okay? You ain't stage 2, sir.
I have a really bad headache.
That's okay, sir.
Why are you coughing my voice? Yo, Maddie, come help me, bro. What the fuck is this? Yo, Maddie, I got a Glock 17 on me, bro. Help me.
Can you take this guy to PD?
Yeah.
You go.
I need help. Yo, someone help me.
Thank you.
Hey, chase that black car.
Yeah, man, he's putting out an order for a chase in a PD vehicle.
Yeah, they're trying to chase the guy that we just put into the car. Terry, you'll have to drive. I think I've got a bandage on. Try and best.
Oh, hang on. Okay. I actually need PD as well.
It's a muscle.
EMS.
Sure.
The fuck?
What?
You alright?
Yeah, sorry, I just checked them.
Suspect just somehow got out of my car. I don't know.
Fuck's sake.
What's your location? They're doing that dumb.
The guy just pulled out from the compound. I'm right down the block. 9123.
That's him down there.
They're doing that dumb trunk stuff.
Down.
Yep, I don't know.
Jeez.
Okay. If you have a suspect in your vehicle, you have to lock the doors because they can somehow move seats and get out right now.
Yeah, they're like popping their trunk.
Jeez, where's your reverse?
And then just hopping out. The trunk.
Have you got him back in the vehicle?
Nah, this is like around the last place he was talking, and then he just fucking, I don't know.
He didn't F8, did he?
Nah, he didn't F8.
Okay.
I think he did the trunk thing, so.
Right, I'm gonna 69.
The other kids hit, held okay. Me, so.
I'm just gonna do a loop around.
They're so weird. Make sure we get body camera out, yeah?
They're just doing that. Dumb stuff, bro.
Have you got body cam of that, boy?
That was,
Yeah, I got
Jackie.
It. Oh, sorry, Jackie, yeah. I knew that fella was gonna start shooting as well. He kept pulling his gun out.
Yeah,
Yeah, yeah. I know, when he said to me, when we put him down, he was like, oh, tell your boy to stop pulling his gun out. I was like, you were pulling your gun out the whole time we were there. Yeah.
He literally pulled his gun
out.
You're
allowed to have a gun. We're a PD.
He pulled the gun out while the two guys were sitting in the back and he starts pointing it at them like, yeah. Like, what? Like, how's that fucking... Fail RP. Where are we going?
Not bad.
Can you go back to PD? I'm gonna fly up.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna fly up myself. That was an interesting night. It's good to get a fucking win against them, though.
Yeah, we outnumbered them heavily, though.
Yeah. That's what we need to be doing.
11 plus... 11 plus 1 would be 76.
We're supposed to probably get the fucking same numbers, aren't we? Why is everything like that going on? He's doing fucking 10-11s.
Where is the garage glitched out for you now?
The one down below?
Oh, where we are now?
No, not now.
Don't box him.
Oh, mine is boxed. Keeps happening.
Sometimes I get it. It's like really smooth. Like.
Yeah, like all the doors and all are removed.
Yeah, I get that sometimes. Bit of a bug.
We're all good. Never seen that crown.
Who's Winderman?
Huh?
Who's Winderman?
Winderman?
Yeah. No, it's just a guy. No, it's just a guy looking for an interview. But he said he was talking to Winderman, whoever the fuck that is.
Oh, that's I think that's Miles's.
Oh, okay. Oh shit. Apparently, Y has a prayer in against the. Ballas again.
270 is
going to
be 1076
to
the latest
fight.
Say that again.
Apparently, Y has a prayer in against the Ballas again.
Oh, does
or
he?
As well, sorry. The same thing just arrived and just started shooting them.
Oh, yeah.
The exact same thing that happened to me. Like, I could probably clip that last bit that your man just started shooting at me for no reason.
I clipped the whole thing and showed them that like the same was more or less code 4 and then he just started shooting.
Yeah.
Because they look, I put in a ticket yesterday and they pushed back and said it needed to be the 3 minutes.
Oh really? I just send them to YouTube and I just say, here, look from this minute.
Yeah, well that's perfect.
That's handy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, yo, flying out.
Yeah, be out now yourself.
Right, see you later.
See you later.
Shots fired.
Oh.
270
plus 2
to the latest
1013.
Got one more,
Remy.
Boy,
what is it?
Levi said shots fired and now he's gone off radio.
Oh shit. I'm flying now, fuck that.
Yeah.
Damn it. I should have stayed.
What's the vehicle?
It's a black and colored Porsche with purple underglow.
Does anybody know the whereabouts of Levi? He's gone off radio and he was shouting shots fired.
He's in my car.
Is that code 4?
Code 4.
10-4, thank you.
Watch out for a black and colored four-door Porsche with purple underglow and purple headlights.
Yeah, it's code 4. Did you notice like the lack of communication when we were breaching there?
Yeah, it was really bad.
Until it was called out, then everybody started shouting out.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Right, I'm out here.
Police vehicle. Yes, and northwest near Vest Customs.
Hey!
Got it. Right, I'm off. It's been a pleasure.